So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus' power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Vergil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Vergil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
You will
face Mundus' elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Where you are.
Come to me, Dante, if you can. I'll be waiting for you. Where are you?
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, we will reunite with Vergil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Vergil, you'll make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. With the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you.
Thank you.
Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked. So don't try to cross it just yet. Once clear, make your way into the east wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied. You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit. that way, then. Right. No turning back. Shit!
No, you don't!